Screen Shoot Premier. Welcome back to More God of War 4. This is episode 30. Alright, yeah, that's the best I've got on that. That might come in handy. I've got enough powers and most weapons to do that, so let's just do that.
Lots of Tuskers!
Oh, come on! You're fine! Here!
Awesome! That is going to come in handy. I'm keeping it on. That is brilliant. Alright, okay, which way have I got to go? That way.
Gotta be for that crazy door downstairs. It's hidden around the back. Remember?
Just a reflection, I thought something down there then. Just a reflection. Alright. That way then. I think I've gone the wrong way. Might be above me. It's not there then. So I've gone the wrong side. And there. This way. Ah, there it is.
Tears room. This is it.
It worked.
We're inside. But what is this place?
Your guess is as good as mine, little brother.
Oh. tree. We're underneath the realm travel room. But why is the floor on the ceiling?
Those realm doors seem to mirror the ones above.
Up there. Tyr used the same magic to protect the Black Room. The clue we seek may be inside.
Huh. Right next to the Odinheimville.
Interesting. But can we reach it?
Not from here.
That way, okay.
Well, one inner sanctum within another.
Those tapestries. Looks like more giant. Whatever Tyr did for them must have been big. Whoa, who are they?
And the whole of Tyr.
Boy, this is the rune for Jotunheim.
That's right. And look, we're on the other side of the door.
The upside down door.
What are you thinking?
Stand back.
Okay. It's moving.
What's moving?
Everything.
Extraordinary. The whole room is built on some kind of axle.
There's chains on both sides. Without those.
We can flip the temple.
All right.
What now?
Uh-oh. Things are happening. Okay. I don't think they're attacking.
Oh, good.
Boy, on the statues.
I see them. It says boy.
Ominous.
Go on, read.
Before the first, after the last. Nothing between, no shadow cast. Alpha.
Are you quite sure flipping the temple is the only way to reach the whatever it is?
You said there would be a path. The temple can be flipped.
Therefore, we flip the temple. The logic is unassailable. Not sure what happens when we recklessly upend a room that's rooted to eight other realms. I'm curious, of course, but it's a leap to imagine it gets us to Jotunheim.
I don't mind a leap.
Well, who knows? Perhaps you and Tyr are the same kind of mad.
Mother said he was the king of the giants?
Aye, that he was. And quite a bit more.
Looks like he had a lot.
Boy, an army of statues.
I don't think they're the kind that come to life, if that's what you're worried about. Tyr often said that in the world of peace he envisioned, the only soldiers he'd need would be statues. Bless his heart, but the bugger did take himself rather seriously, didn't he? Again with the death traps.
Right, let's go for it first.
I'd have thought, brother. Why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
Yeah, I am.
Brother, get up, brother.
I'm gonna go your way first. I'm meant to go for that. Yep, how about that one? Let's go this way first. I hope to go down there, actually, where I've got to go.
Ah, it's the other kind. Variety is so important.
Whoa! What's through there? Okay, run a bit.
I'd have thought, brother. Why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
I'm entering for real.
I truly do hate this part.
I know.
Okay. Bugger it. Let's just go for it. I hope I make it. I'll get it, I know what I gotta do. Oh, I was actually through there. Yeah. Holy f- Perfect. Oh.
To do what you do, brother.
Oh, I did both sides, didn't I? It's great.
Until gods grow good.
Could be quite a wait.
No. They're just waiting for us. Another piece of the language cipher. Good.
One side done.
Whoa!
forgot I had that. Well, that's a waste. Ow. I just, man, stop, why let me do this? He just pushed me, I just got pushed out of the way somehow. Oh, I think I got what to do. Are you? Oh, great. You. You little. Might have worked the first time. The second that one drops. Right, just go for it. Well, that didn't work. Okay. My plan does not work. If I could try and roll through that last bit, but no. Oh, oh, shit, now. That works. Oh, more traps. Why'd I get help? Well, didn't even need that. It does something. I tell you, you could have done it the entire time.
Right.
How did you get through?
Leave them in peace.
Obviously not referring to us.
Now we can decipher those new flyers. And the travel rune is here too.
And the trophy.
You want to go?
You can now read the language of Nifhelm. You can now access Nifhelm Road Realm from Shuffle Room. Oh. Oh, you got to be kidding me. Two of them at once. You're kidding, right? Take one out first. He's doing the old shield thing. Come get some. Beat you in my own fucking fist, bitch. Feet.
That's new. Okay, screw it.
Time to flip the temple.
Yes, sir.
What? Just agree to stop saying flip the temple. It's starting to sound normal.
This guy's funny. I love his fucking head thing. It is absolutely hilarious. Fucking love it, man. Alright, where was the way out? Great. Through crushes of death. What was that? Hang on, what? Which one was the way out? Not that way, because there's hailstones there. Wow. That was extremely lucky.
But in case this doesn't work, just remember, Tyr had good cause to create these obstacles. He's kept Jotunheim out of Odin's reach, but the world is hardly at peace.
No, but it's got hope. We're all working together now. We have unity. That's what the rune on the door to this place was telling us. We're on Tyr's path.
Alright. What's supposed to take out them travel nights together?
He knows.
Just trying to be helpful.
You ain't gonna, Lex, be quiet.
Outstanding. On the day that brute force is the answer, I'll be quite happy to be on your side, brother. And we're not dead. That's a plus.
There, on the left. I think we can climb back up to the realm travel room from there. See that, Mimir? Nobody can do all this alone. All these obstacles. They're just chances to prove we're the ones who can beat them. We may argue. Me and Father. You and Freya. Brock and Sindri. But when we all work together, we do make a good team. And that's Tyr's test. That's why we're gonna make it to Jotunheim.
Do you hear that, brother? Lad, find his equilibrium.
What's that mean?
It means you speak wisely, Atreus. And that is good to hear.
Ha! I guess the temple was made to be flipped.
Look, the tree's upside down. Or are we? I'm not sure anymore.
Don't confuse me anymore than I am. This is weird.
What have we got?
Some sort of travel stone.
Let me see. Great out Dumbledore's. That's the Unity Stone.
You know it.
I wasn't sure it existed. If Tyr possessed this, that explains how he could visit all the realms and other lands to boot.
He held this. Dragon's Library.
Yes. Yes, that's it. I understand now. It shows Tyr walking the realm between realms. You know how you must never stray from the path? Well, Tyr always followed his own path, if you catch my meaning.
The realm between realms.
Okay.
So you're saying Tyr's shrine showed him stepping off the branch of the world tree. And you're thinking to reach the secret path to Jotunheim, that's what we need to do?
I am.
Oh dear. That is what you're thinking, isn't it?
Right, I quickly saved it. Let's carry on.
Good. I am more than afraid to learn something from the
yet. In due time, boy.
Really?
I thought I'd go.
I always heard that Baldur's mother was Frigg.
Aye, Frigg. Well, that's more of a pet name, you see. It means beloved. Something Odin called Freya after they wed. Out of affection at first, or so I like to believe. As things turned sour, it became a way to manipulate the truth.
How so?
Odin didn't want Freya, a Vanir goddess, getting credit for anything in Asgard. So anything worthy she accomplished was attributed to Frigg.
Like being Baldur's mother.
That's right. Freya was Baldur's mother all along.
Got a long place, didn't I? Oh, not close.
What's got you all bum-fuzzled over there? Get going!
Better not be fighting with your brother again.
Just because he's gotten a little less annoying over the years doesn't mean...
Come, boy.
Ah, Niflheim. Not sure why anyone would want to come here, but here we are.
It smells bad.
Yeah. I'm coming there, yeah. I'm confused where I'm meant to go. I thought I was going to Jonaheim. That's not the one I want to go to.
What do you think, Amir? What does Baldur want with us?
Well, let's look at what we know. Baldur is Odin's finest tracker, bar none. If he wants you, you have to consider the possibility that Odin wants you. And as for what Odin wants, on this I have some expertise.
What could we have that Odin doesn't? He's like the king of gods.
The Aesir, aye. But his reach is not unlimited. And where he cannot reach, he is preoccupied with going. He certainly tortured me enough about it over the years.
I'm in the wrong place again.
Falls like that for great fires.
The whole realm is a great fire, the source of fire itself, and all the sun and stars, if legend is to be believed.
Should we believe? I mean, we're here, and we're not on fire.
Not yet.
Well, you know, I suppose it's cooled considerably since the dawn of creation, hasn't it? Niflheim isn't exactly ice these days either. It's in the nature of things. Extremes are tempered by time. Fires burn colder, men grow old and grey, heads are chopped off and attached to belts. Such is life.
Okay, Mimir.
I don't think that's where I'm meant to go. So it's not a river. Definitely not how home.
So, Odin wants to go where he can't reach. Are you saying he's trying to get to Jotunheim too?
Aye. It ranks among his foremost obsessions.
But that doesn't make any sense, Mimir.
Oh? When did I stop making sense?
You're saying Baldur tracked us down to find a way to Jotunheim. But that was before we knew Jotunheim is where we needed to go. Crazy.
Except for one thing. You are headed for Jotunheim, so he was right.
I'm so confused.
Well then, clearly you've been listening.
That's not where I want to go.
Let's get you all bumfuzzled over there. Get going.
Ah, Alpine. I missed its gentle breeze and the sweet smell of honeysuckle and blood. Well, judging by the sky, the Light Elves are in control of the light this time.
Explain.
You see, the Light Elves and Dark Elves
are always fighting over the light. That part we know.
But did you also know that control of the light has changed hands no less than 213 times?
Really?
It's true. Each side believes itself the rightful keepers of the light and argue they're simply fighting for survival. But the fact of the matter is, the war has been going on so long, they don't know who they are without it.
Explore the realm between realms. That's not it then.
Is extremely clever, you see. Nearly as clever as he thinks he is. And he's a collector of prophecies. If it's about the future, he adds it to his collection. Helps him style himself as all-seeing and all-knowing. But of course, the idea is control. Control of the future. Control of his fate. He'd control every realm of every land in every world if he could. Every potential pocket of resistance, he seeks to eliminate. Even if you've never posed a threat before, he may think one day you might. So you see, it's not important how he knew before you did. It's important that he was right.
Oh, so was it I had to go? I thought I had to go to the other home that way. Yeah, I'm an idiot. Now I feel stupid.
If you're thinking about hurling us all into the void, I hope you're quite sure.
Wasn't it your idea? Find your own path, right?
Bollocks.
This is where Tyr stepped beyond, and the Unity Stone protected him. Ready?
Ready.
Well, if this is it, lads, it's been an honor.
Our faith, Head.
This is incredible!
How can I be so nauseous without a stomach?
Come on, that was great.
Look.
The tower. I knew there was something down here.
Amazing. How do you hide something that exists in all realms? Cast it out of any realm to the space between. Clever old Tyr.
Is Jotunheim on the other side?
Can't be that. It's not like you go through Vanaheim to reach the Midgard Peak.
But how do we use it?
I'd suggest we look inside, but stay alert. Tyr's little challenges are never as simple as they appear.
I have noticed.
Well, this is sparse.
The pedestal.
Absorbing the stone's energy.
Something's happening. Is it moving? It's moving.
It knows what to do. The stone served its purpose. We're fulfilling Tyr's spell.
What happens now?
No idea, brother. But after that fall, I'm sure we're past the worst of it. Oh, no, this is considerably worse. Right flank.
Fuck you now.
Now where are we?
Oh, looks like Alphon.
Sugar.
Focus up, boy.
Carry on, because these elves are just pissing me off now.
Ready yourself!
And that didn't even hit me. No, I'm blind again. Face me, man, instead of fucking blinding me with this shit. Look at them. Look, you can't do anything. You just can't do anything once that, once you're in the dark, like, once it's pitch black, you cannot see them. And all they do is spam the same shit while the one charges you. That's all they bloody do. And you can't dodge them attacks and dodge a guy trying to charge at you at the same time. Look at this shit. This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. This is absolutely ridiculous. Look at them. Look at, see what I mean about them spamming the same shit once you're in the dark? Look at this. Look. I'll just stand there and watch them spam. Look. You can see me. The projectiles coming straight in. They are pure cowards. What are these guys doing, man? Like, I think that's worse than fucking spamming fucking flashbang constantly on Call of Duty to get one kill. Actually, that's nothing worse than that. Because this is a computer, so you expect it. Come on.
You're a coward, mate. Me and you know, boy. I'm looking at him, you're just look, spamming that shit again. You're dead. Nah, I'm blind again. Timmy, I'm spamming that shit again. Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on. This is pathetic, man. This is actually pathetic. I've never seen people like this. Blind me again. Sure, all they can do is blind me, so I can't see him.
Almost ready.
Right, one dead. That's all I can do is do that with you. I ain't gonna bolster anything else. Spam it all the time. That's all I do. Blind again. 10 minutes all they let's see what I mean about all they do is spam them shit. Pussy.
Where do you think it's taking us next?
I do not know.
Bloody pussies.
Oh no! We're back in hell?
Oh dear, here they come.
What's next?
Focus up, boy.
Well, at least you can see these guys. Whoa, where'd you come from? Fight these things, that's one main thing. Hope so.
Oh. This won't be good.
Oh, for fuck's sake! What the fuck? Got a plan.
Off. To you as well. Fuck me, I am dead. Wow, this is just getting ridiculous now. Matter of waves I've had to fight, like. This is Charles and Nilfahelm. People are talking about. Is this a Charles thing?
Thank you. Thank you. I'm ordered out to kill now.
Stop. I think it's over.
Aye. But where are we?
Right. Is that over now? Please. Right, come on. Please tell me it's over now. Please, because I can't be...
Look! We're back in Midgar! There's the bridge! We did it! The tower's back where it belongs!
Now Tyr's travel room can take us to Jotunheim.
How did Tyr do this?
Odin suspected the giant secretly possessed some remnant of primordial Jotnar creative essence, the stuff all realms are made of. The Unity Stone must have been fashioned from that essence. To trust an outsider with it, even Tyr, tells you just how desperate they were.
And look, now we can finally light all the braziers and see what happens. Another name.
Another Valkyrie. That's no coincidence. But who'd have etched them on Tyr's braziers?
Guys, I decided to call it there for the night. It's like 3 o'clock in the morning. I've got stock on that. I don't want to get to the other home, but you know, it is. You get stock on a hard part, you just want to get it done and out of the way. I found that bit quite hard. For, I think for the storyline, that's probably the only bit I've struggled with, really. It was the elf dude who got getting me. I didn't really struggle with trolls. I mean, I died one time fighting that troll at the end. And I would have done my plan that I did the second time around would have worked the first time, but only the giant fire thing decided to kill the troll for me. It was luckily I had some powers and I used the troll to kill the one. So that worked out. But let me know how you got on that specific part. Because I found that bit quite hard on the difficulty I'm doing it on. It was quite difficult. The first bit, first wave was easy. To fair, it wasn't really a hard part. The bit I only struggled with was the elves. Because all they was doing... And I did rage a little bit in the clips I've left. Well, I died. I died so many times to the mouths, it's unreal. I cut out most of it. I did rage a bit to them, but all they was actually doing was spamming that, like, blinding shit where you can't see, and then you've got to dodge them projectiles that are constantly launching at you. Once they blind you with that, they don't stop blinding you with it. It gets worse and worse. You just... The mistake is, you don't want to make, is letting that happen. If you avoid that at all costs, because if that gets you, all they're going to do is the one spam shit at you and the other just charge at you. So you're dodging the projectile things that blind your screen so you can't see, and then you're dodging the guys charging at you. It was actually quite difficult trying to get past that bit. I keep forgetting to use Atreus of the bow because... Atreus actually is a fair bow. Now I've got my bow quite maxed and I got my stuff are maxed other than my Kratos blades. Swords of Chaos, I think it was called. Other than them, I've got everything maxed, so the bow actually comes quite in handy against them. I just didn't think to use it because you're just too busy worried about getting out of the way so you don't get your ass kicked. But you find this video is helpful and whatnot, so let me know. And if you do like the videos, drop a like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.